chain pass for somebody building. Also, just a few little things. The toilets are out in the yard, are out in the graveyard. Okay, so the first half is three quarters of an hour, and then there's an interval of 15 minutes where you can go out and stretch your legs. So I just think it's anything else. Just enjoy the music.
Thank you, Margaret.
Thank you.
here tonight in this beautiful, beautiful, most beautiful setting. We have never played anywhere else, I have to say, and it's very, very nice. Thank you all for being here. Thanks also to the Cushendun's Big Arts Weekend Organising Committee. Did you get that right there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did. For asking us to come. We're very pleased to be here and very happy to be here singing a lot of songs that we love singing. Okay, what's next?
That's your
problem. And I know Lord was in the making these sorts of things as a success. You know, there's a lot of hours of work put into it, and all the people here involved in the committee. And I take my hat off to you for all the work you've done. Okay, this next song is a great song in Irish.
Thank you. Thank you. I spent in Mulder since I retired as Mulder about 30 years ago. So that. No, right. How good I communicated.
Well, we did move a lot of things around the altar. I found myself like James Mills. And then I realized, just get on with it. Okay, just ignore the little bits of indecision. you'll be hearing lots of different types of songs tonight. There's no real pattern to them. Some of them are Irish, some from further afield. And when I was getting the set list together and he was mocking me for writing new lists, I said I want to sing what people want to hear. And I couldn't figure out what people want to hear. So I ended up just listing all the songs that I love, songs that I love singing. So hopefully tonight you'll hear something that you like yourself. The song has to have a story, the end of the song has a story, and sing just a little gallop songs that I love singing tonight. So, here's another last one. If you know this one, you can sing along, it's a very well known chorus.
Raisins on.
So I think we're going to do one more, and then there's going to be a leg stretching opportunity. Mm-hmm. It'll be great.
Mm-hmm.
Over down there. What will you
for? For about 15 minutes.
Oh,